EHW continues with the bout scheduled for one fall, a triple threat match for the EHW United States Champion.
Underway, triple threat rules, one fall to a finish for the United States Championship. The champion, Junior Soba, the smart man getting out of the ring, takes on Tyrone Kidd and the big man, JT Adams. Remember, Junior Soba does not need to be pinned to lose the championship.
I'm done!
could have a new champion. Tyrone Kidd all over Junior Soba. Title, but Tyrone Kidd kicks out. Tyrone Kidd, where he doesn't want to be in the corner. The Puerto Rican Pitbull, Junior Soba, the United States Champion, fully in control of this match. JT Adams still outside the ring trying to recover here. Tyrone Kidd, he's a hurting piece here. Vicious back and forth action here. Scoop slam to Tyrone Kidd. The Puerto Rican Pitbull could just be moments away from retaining his coveted United States Championship that shines brightly in the corner. Oh, the big man's getting back in the ring. JT Adams, business could be just a moment away from picking up. Oh, that's how you take two men out at one time. Kidd sets up his man. Oh, JT Adams, though, just knocks him out with a vicious blow to the face. Oh, destructive DDT. If JT Adams covers him, we're going to have a new United States champion. Soba He picks up the spot. Look at this. Soba retains the title. He is still your United States champion.